Goodsprings, apologize for the video quality, but that's the schoolhouse and they actually use it still for school. We're trying to find the cemetery now. Surprising amount of residential areas in this town. I thought it was going to be just the two, the saloon and the general store, but there's tons of residential areas, and we haven't even been able to find the cemetery yet, because there's just hills all around, and it's bigger than in the game. Oh, that's an old mining house, I think. Those two houses.